before we take off, let me tell you what to expect. Once we're in the air, the tower will hand us off to Manston departure, and then they'll start vectoring us east toward France. The flight across the channel should be pretty uneventful. Just follow the headings and altitudes each air traffic controller gives us, and contact each new controller as we get handed off. Once we reach the French side of the channel, we'll be vectored onto the ILS at Le Touquet. I'll keep quiet until things settle down over the channel. When you're ready, request takeoff clearance from the tower, and off we go.
Manston Tower, Cessna, November 700, Mike Sierra, ready to go. Runway 2E, IFR to the 2K. Cessna, November 700, Mike Sierra, clear for takeoff. Runway 2E, service wing calm. Clear for takeoff. Runway 2E, Cessna, November 700, Mike Sierra.
Hotel Yankee, Echo Quebec. Suffolk Hotel, Yankee Echo, Quebec. Clear to Falkenberg Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain 5,000. Departure on 119.925, squawk 6122.
Cessna 01 Sierra, can you hear my last transmission?
Mall, Yankee Echo, Quebec. Feedback is correct. Contact ground on 119.925.
Cessna 0, Mike Sierra, turn right heading 175.
Turn right heading 175, expect vectors ILS. Runway 14 approach, Cessna 0, Mike Sierra. Manston ground, Mall, Moffett Hotel, Yankee Echo, Quebec, ready to taxi IFR.
Mall, Moffett Hotel, Yankee Echo, Quebec, taxi 2 and hold short of runway 28, using taxiway Delta Alpha. Contact tower on 119.925 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 28 using taxiway Delta Alpha. Mall, Yankee Echo, Quebec.
Roger. Altimeter 2983.
Channel. You know, when Louis Blériot first flew across the channel in 1909, he didn't even have a compass. He got £1,000 prize money from the London Daily Mail for making the trip. It's a lot easier in a Cessna, so all you're going to get is lunch. Okay, let's get ready for the approach. Le Touquet is using runway 14 and we're being vectored to intercept the ILS. Once we're cleared for the approach, remember to maintain our last assigned altitude until we're established on the localizer. Once we intercept the glide slope, reduce power a bit and follow the ILS down to the runway.
You are 15 miles east, turn left, heading 310, climb and maintain 2,500. Clear ILS, runway 28, approach. Maintain 2,500 until established on the localizer. Contact Manston Tower on 119.925. Small Yankee Echo Quebec. Contact Manston Departure on 119.925. Turn left, heading 310, climb and maintain 2,500. Clear ILS, runway 28, approach. Maintain 2,500 until established. Tower on 119.925. Cessna Lima Delta Tango. 119.925 for small Yankee Echo Quebec.
Beach Golf Bravo Tango, turn right heading 095, descend and maintain 2000.
Manston departure, small Moffett Hotel Yankee Echo Quebec is at 2200, climbing 5000.
Cessna 0 Mike Sierra, turn left heading 145. Small Moffett Hotel Yankee Echo Quebec, Manston departure, roger, altimeter 2983. Small Yankee Echo Quebec, turn right heading 065, proceed on course, climb and maintain 5,000.
Turn right heading 065, resume on navigation, climb and maintain 5,000. Small Yankee Echo, turn left heading 145, Cessna 0 Mike Sierra.
Turn right heading 095, descend and maintain 2,000. Beach Golf Bravo Tango.
Beach Golf Bravo Tango. Turn right heading 125.
Turn right heading 125. Beach Golf Bravo Tango.
Mike Sierra, turn right heading 175.
Contact Paris Center on 119.825.
134.825, Cessna 0, Mike Sierra.
119.825, Swiss 443.
Field approach, Cessna November 700, Mike Sierra, with you.
Cessna November 700, Mike Sierra, field approach, roger, altimeter 2983.
Bravo, Inc. Informed, it's out of 10,000, 4,9,3,10,000.
As we approach the coast, let's keep our eyes open and we might see one of the hovercraft fairings. To France, or as the locals say, bienvenue vers la France. I'm starving. When you're ready, taxi to parking so we can clear customs, then let's go find a restaurant so I can buy you that lunch I promised.
125.3, Fort Cessna, 0 Mike Sierra,